Rest in peace, Inf. Open up.
It's rest in places. No rest in peace. Rest in peace.
Hey, Kev. Kev, can you open it?
Get it right.
Father.
What's up, Geronimo?
Do you know who's the Tiki Rocket?
A little bit, yeah.
Okay. We're waiting for. I don't know when he spawned.
Alright, I'm spawning up main. Where'd you take that techie to? Kick some ass. I'm gonna make a Civi road crew squad, I think. What's up, Derp? Can I do this just like...
نحتاج إلى عمليات إصلاح في هذا الموقع.
Squid.
وصلتم إلى هذا الموقع.
Enemy APC in Charlie 13, keypad 1.
Maybe I'll build a roadblock right over here too, at first. Just a little one right here.
نحتاج إلى عمليات إصلاح في هذا الموقع. نحتاج إلى عمليات إصلاح في هذا الموقع.
Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for carry me.
نحتاج نحتاج إلى عمليات إصلاح في هذا الموقع.
It's a little more than that. Oh my god.
Squads is five, enemy badly down.
Five, you got enemy at the gate.
This is not a good thing.
Keep this up, guys, great job.
Too easy game now, again.
Got a nice sapper kit right here downstairs if anyone wants one.
Now.
Yeah.
Stop.
Cool, that was cool. I felt it was
home. Civi coming out, Civi coming out.
Americans, I'm gonna get you. I'm ready to kick some ass. Come on, come on. I'm gonna kick your nuts. I'm gonna kick your ass. Come on, crazy Yankees. Yeah. Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy? Come on, crazy Yankees. Come get over here. Get out of that building, out of the street there, buddy.
Guys, can someone go, keep going civvies?
Fuck yeah, five.
Come on, step right up. I'm ready to kick some American tail. Come on.
Guys, this is...
This is squad 3, 2 squad, enemies are north, none. Full squad, north, none.
What's up, Dank Tomato?
Hello there!
How you doing, dude?
It's pretty shitty, I just came from Free Candy Van. Crashed.
What was with that data server?
Were you on there?
It was, I tried. It was a disaster though, I couldn't...
Yeah, it was a complete disaster. Fucking got DDoS, I think.
I'm trying to sort of block the enemy into their main with roadblocks.
Dude, what the fuck?
I suggest you join me and dig until you get martyred. I'm on martyrdom number... Just finished off number 2, I'm working on number 3 now, I guess.
Well, I'll see if I can. I'll try and make my weather, maybe. That's fucking stupid.
Well, now we
got... Is that
got
even legal?
We got this northwestern... Wait a minute, you're the northwestern one, aren't you?
Yeah, no wait, I'm south. South, yeah,
okay,
I'm south.
Alright, cool, I'll join you there again. We can dig something up. Yeah, I suggest you hang around the arches. I'm gonna make my way down from... Actually, maybe I'll make my way down from the other cache. No, I'll make my way down.
Making my way down, Tom.
I'm just gonna... Yeah, making my way, fucking... First, I gotta drop this gun. Are you civilized? Oh, you gotta get civilized.
You gotta get civilized?
Yeah, you gotta drop your arms and become a civilian. For real, because we need more martyrs.
So, where are you at?
I'm coming down the main road, I'm making my way downtown.
Dude, fucking get a vehicle.
No way, dude, this is, you know, I got my own 2 feet, I'm all good. I got a minute to kill, so whatever. You might as well just spawn at main and join me. Just like, drop your kit in main and by the time... You're where I am right now, you'll be a civilian.
Yeah, I guess.
Can't keep this 2-cache thing going on forever.
Mm-hmm.
Although maybe now that it is like this, there's no turning it back.
I had a fucking 20-minute conversation with a bunch of guys while the server was fucking getting DDoS on freaking Indivan.
Yeah, I was sort of thinking of just sticking around for the chat. What is the... Any...
What fucking team are you on?
I wasn't on a team, I just... Oh, no, I forgot what team I was on, because I joined in and it was just so fucked that I was like, okay, I'm out of here. I didn't even hear anybody talking.
Yeah, I fucking had all kinds of conversations, from fucking military stuff to fucking countries and
shit.
How's
the ABC South of the cache? Does anyone know?
That was one of my favorite moments of PR, actually.
Yeah, cool, maybe I should have stuck around. But I don't know if I could have hurt anyone. Okay, so Squad 5 is asking for intel on APC position. I hate this attention splitting between caches, like it's fucking my head up right now.
Wait, what? You hate what?
The attention splitting between caches, like I'm like, oh fuck, I should...
Enemy lap down, Fox 13, keep
six. Oh, you wanna go to the different caches, okay.
Hang on, I'm gonna chat with Squad 5 about this APC.
Alright.
Hey, 5, I think the APC is in the 7 row.
Enemy labs down in Fox 13.
Nice.
Five, this is eight.
Go ahead.
I think we got APC, yeah, south of the northwestern main, maybe in the Copy. Seven row.
Copy that.
Full squad entering the building on Echo 12, keep it five.
One's corner talking building. About the
Echo Somebody fucking team killed me for the vehicle. Hey, can you shoot that guy behind you that's in a car? He team killed me for a vehicle.
What? Well, don't get in a vehicle. You're a civilian.
It's not even a fucking squad, that piece of shit.
Damn it, now you're dead again?
Yeah, well, is there a fucking...
Do you know what?
Oh, there's Gary's at main, fuck.
Where the... I'm gonna try and figure out who he is and report it.
There's Gary's at main, oh yeah. Hey, can you tell me where the enemy, thing is? Enemy, vehicle? Enemy APC?
I think it's in the 7 row, but I'm not sure. Okay, the guy's gonna come see you. Killer.
Yeah, the killer with something else.
He's in. Do you want to report him? Do you want me to report him?
You report him because I'm currently driving.
Alright, cool. So he's. Alright.
Okay. Intentional TK. Intentional TK. Do you know where the APC is?
I'm not hearing it at the moment. It sounds like it's west of me. Do you want me to venture on ahead of you?
Habibi, get in. Habibi. Hey, behind you, get in.
I just want to... I want to scout for you and get you a good right. spot, I mean, if anything. There's a Gary already over there. Oh.
Did it blow up?
Yeah, it did. Let me see if it was a successful strike. I'd just rather get nailed by this thing instead of you.
So I'm gonna go with this Gary.
Okay, we got a vehicle far west-northwest.
I'm gonna go with this fake Gary.
Oh, you know what? We've got a concentration of, I believe, aha, we've got an enemy, fob. I'd like you to target this objective instead, if you can, with that Gary. If you can explode that American fob.
Fuck. Damn it! You blew me up.
Ah, they got you, didn't they?
Damn it, I was so close.
Fuck, dude, that sucks. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna stop that unknown cash.
Martyred him.
Nice.
Alright.
There's a bunch of like fake vehicles there. You're gonna.
Yeah, this is 8 to all squads. Enemy fob Alpha 6.
I should become a commander and drop my kit.
I think I missed your last before that.
Wait, what?
Be a Commander Civi?
Yeah.
That could do it, dude. That could be fun. Why not?
Yeah.
That would be perfect. That's somebody else's. I've never tried that. Okay, I'm gonna keep building roadblocks then. Have fun.
I'm gonna come. Actually, if I just check out the medikit, then I'll be like, fucking... I'll trick him. I'll have my shovel out.
I love using the sapper kit with the telephone.
Oh yeah, telephone.
Like cell phone and fucking chains. They flip. No arrests so far, just fucking knock on wood.
Hey, where do you live?
In the city of Toronto.
Oh, you're Canadian.
Mm-hmm.
I like your country.
Oh, thank you. Hey, thanks, guy.
Oh, no.
What? Can someone join squad 9?
I know. Yo, I'm ready. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, N.
Then what? Fuck. Z was like a.
Yeah, got it. Thanks.
Yeah, it was fucked. Oh my Christ, these fucking. I was almost a martyr. Martyr.
What happened to you? You didn't get arrested, did you?
No, I just got shot. And people are close to me. There's too many people close.
Yeah, that's the thing you gotta find. I love just trying to get between the enemy and friendlies in some spot that friendlies are not gonna go to. Like, just the danger zone.
The second episode of this season was so good. It was amazing.
The what? The second episode?
The second episode. The second episode is by far the best this season.
Which one is
South Park. So it was the one with Canada, the Canadian fucking immigrants.
Where it's like the Canadian Prime Minister
Trump.
Is basically Trump. And
yes.
I liked it quite a bit. It's, I don't know why, but they're fucking, I completely forget it, but it was awesome.
This is 90 squads, enemy Alpha 4.
Apparently there's some enemy in Alpha 4. They're coming up like that row, so I kind of want to target that for roadblocks.
Let's shoot an RPG into a building. Somebody left an RPG with no ammo. Fuck him.
I'm venturing in on this apparent enemy fob location.
We're just gonna defend this cache.
Yeah, I wanna keep building roadblocks and fucking them up that way.
The last episode was pretty okay as well.
Which one was the last one?
No, it was with Soda Sopa.
Yeah, you know
with
what?
Kenny.
I think I missed it.
The last one, episode 3?
Oh wait, no, where his Kenny's like a super gamer?
Wait, what? No. Wait, what? What episode have you watched?
There is one where Kenny is like, he's...
World of Warcraft?
I forget. No, it's some other game, but,
like, that one with the heaven game. Like, he goes to heaven and has to fucking fight off hell. Right?
I forget, but it's like they're teaching cocks, they're teaching roosters how to play video games.
Oh, that thing! Oh my god, that was such an amazing episode! Oh, I know.
So wack.
Magic the Gathering, that was amazing.
Oh, that's right, it wasn't even a video game, it was the Magic the Gathering one, yeah.
Yeah.
That was so, so strange, it was awesome.
That was amazing.
It
fucking
seems like,
nails up.
Hang on, I think the enemy might be doing some shit at the Red Cross or something.
No, we're at the Red Cross, there's nothing at the Red Cross. It crosses from the other.
Oh, that's
control.
You guys. Okay, so what do you think? It's some more roadblocks under the.
Yeah. Put some roadblocks under there. Yeah. I'm gonna come with you.
You should either drop your kit or like just cover me from where you are, dude.
No, I'm gonna drop my kit and make my way to you.
I keep having arguments with people about the new Civi time.
Two minutes? Yeah.
So sure that it's one.
I think it's two. Well, I stepped out of mine.
Shitty.
I stepped out of mine and killed someone else with me.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, this guy got two kills.
Two people in A4. Please go attack them.
Oh,
I'm gonna go six guys.
No, you can't go, Commander.
Yeah. I'm gonna get a medicare and be with you.
Medkit, just drop your kit. It's the ultimate freedom. You still have a shovel. You can pretend it's a gun.
I know, no. If they come close, I'll just unload on them with the fucking scorpion.
No, just unload on them with your fists.
But don't unload on them with their fucking shotguns. Oh no.
We honestly need a shitload more martyrdoms, and I'm getting them super easy, so...
We need rocks. We need fucking throwable rocks. SMO.
Yes, I know. I forget what kit gets them, like...
The RPG gets them.
So, can you go Civi and then use rocks if you get the RPG kit?
Nah, that's stupid though.
God damn it, like, there's no reason why Civi shouldn't be able to use rocks.
So, like, throw rocks at fucking, like, Humvees as, like, a demonstrator?
Well, yeah, it doesn't count as being armed, because it's like, it's a weapon that's all around, you just pick it up, so...
you just pick it up off the ground.
This is so funny, because, like, being a Civi squad leader is the ultimate in lone wolfing. So, even before you came along, I was like, alright, whatever. So, it's a weird position that they've created within the game, where you can just go around and be a one-man road crew. Even if nobody joins up.
Such is life. They're fucking mortaring here. Not really mortaring, but they're shooting.
Oh yeah, you want to lay down a mine the AAV. And the other thing?
Well?
You want to lay down a mine in,
I can get out with
in
my
this
rope.
Spot since I blockaded this other one?
Yeah, sure.
I mean like an anti-vehicle mine. Hang on.
I placed it already, so I got only this one.
Oh, okay, great. Oh, you know what? You should put that one, like, right...
I'm going up there as a sniper.
...in... And where is that?
Oh, yeah, even the door, yeah.
Yeah. Maybe I'll make another roadblock.
Let me probably build a fob, Mike 5, keep it nice.
I'm fucking singing a door song with some other guy.
I'll let them use your pressure point ID. Alright, sorry, I missed those comms. What did I miss?
I was singing a door song with this other guy. I just got fucking ringing in my ears for some reason. Come in. Is this you?
No. Is that? Yeah. Is that everyone in there?
I don't know.
Watch out, I got a roadblock going down right where you are. Don't go to that mine though, there's a mine right behind you. There's a pressure point ID behind you. Is it marked? Is that shit marked?
I don't think it is. Is it? Yeah, it's marked. Okay, No. Make it a little closer.
Right.
APCs are not gonna be able to. No, don't mark it, I mean like...
I totally can't mark it.
No, I mean the roadblock, a little closer to the gate so infantry can't cross.
No, it'll be fine. But this will give us a perfect place to put another pressure point IED, like, right here in the gap. But I want to get working on the other exits pretty soon. We just have to keep a good eye out, because I'm gonna have fuckers sneaking up on us.
Hey, I'm sorry for being a cunt, but
What?
I'm sorry for being a cunt, but do you watch hockey?
No, I...
No?
But I
watch hockey. I live in Macedonia, and I watch hockey when I can.
Cool. Fuck. I mean, it seems like it would be fun. I'm just not into TV sports for some reason. It just wrecks it for me. But maybe if I was more into the sport, I would be into it on TV, but...
Fucking Montreal Canadiens, the fucking team I rooted for.
Word. All the way from Macedonia. Donia. Donia.
Donia. Donia. APC's coming, I think. Good.
You see what?
APC's coming. You should have a fucking grappling hook as a Civi.
That would be pretty fun.
Yeah.
I don't know how you'd...
There's an enemy in front of us.
Oh, really?
Yeah, there he is. You see him? Let's go up for him.
Oh, there he is. Okay. No. Stay away from him. Don't let him get close.
Don't let him get close.
He's dangerous.
I know. He's got something. Let's follow him.
There's another one right behind you. Run away, dude. Run the fucking away. I guess we could. No, he's not gonna catch up with me. No, we don't have to get into shit. This guy is not gonna... No.
I'm gonna go run over him.
You, okay, now you have to drive away, but I'm gonna stick around.
Oh god, there's a Humvee over here. There's a bunch of fucking soldiers here.
Dude, you did pretty fucking good.
I'm gonna die now.
Wow, they hate us.
Yeah, they found another cache.
So what happened to you?
Fucking, there was a Humvee or something over there.
So you got killed.
Yeah.
Well, I got martyred.
Fucking, they always come up behind me and I see them in the last second. It just hit the road.
This Civi squad is bogus. I'm doing all the martyrdom here. Come on. What's up, Prof Tech? Are you gonna do some martyring? Because if you're not, I don't mind being a one-man Civi squad. Are you gonna martyr up some martyrdoms?
Yeah, martyrdoms.
We need to turn this game all the way around, like, super quick.
You should have a shiv as a Civi.
I'd rather killing anyone.
Okay, this time I'm gonna show up as the cell leader.
No, I think I think that the civvies are too much like enemies. Like, unless you're seen doing illegal stuff, you shouldn't be like attacked or like fucking arrested and stuff.
That's why doing so brings them
down
in points.
I see enemies.
I know, but it's just like, it's always if they see you, you're just arrested. Like, you're not a civilian, you're just a fucking...
It's almost easy to avoid arrest. Almost. It's almost easy.
I know, but still. I
mean, just stand in the open, you know.
Who's that? Are you FOMO? Fuck you. Guys,
what?
I see the enemy, three enemies. Look the map.
Wait, who is this? Who sees three enemy? Prof Tech, are you seeing three enemies?
He's over near the marker.
Oh yeah, I see him. Man, if I lived in Canada, I'd go to hockey games all the time.
I guess that would be pretty cool to be a hockey fan here. Or in Russia, but yeah.
Yeah, Russians are pretty good on their hockey.
You just want... It's all about the weather.
It's all about those fights. Oh fuck, they're fucking camping. Oh my god, they're camping. There's a medic on my body.
Damn it, no, I was killed for help in the insurgency. Alright.
Alright, let's spawn someplace else.
Everybody spawns at main. And we drop our kits before leaving main.
Mm-hmm. Probably vehicles at well, no, we're gonna walk there. There should be bicycles in this game, and if you're seen driving a bicycle,
I agree. And this is why I'm so obsessed about frickin' grilling people about modding squad, because I want to put mountain bikes in and like forest trails and shit.
Dude, we gotta fucking turn this game into Sims.
No way, gotta turn this game into like even more reality.
I don't see why civilians can't drive civilian cars.
We're spawning at main, we're spawning at main.
I don't see why civilians can't drive civilian cars. Like, it's called a civilian car. Why can't we drive it and not be arrested?
I totally agree.
Like, I mean, if you're driving a Gary or, like, technical, then okay, I can understand, but...
Any vehicle that doesn't have a gun, there's no reason we shouldn't be able to drive it around without risking our civilianness. So everybody, we're spawning in at main, we are dropping our kits in main, and we're moving out. We're gonna move west. We gonna get killed?
You should hold the prey at the mosque for extra points.
Let's meet up in the fountain, that's my favorite, just gonna,
So blue and Arabic. So nice.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You should be able to pray at the mosque.
I wish
for,
we
like,
had
extra points.
Yes.
Yo, and just like
No, it heals you. Yes. Or maybe, I mean, maybe we should all, like, I don't think anybody would stop in the middle of a fucking fight.
Allahu Akbar. You should also be an imam.
It's funny how you can basically do a proper, like, you can almost do a full Tibetan-style prostration, too. You're like... There we go.
No, do a pray. Do like this. I just want to see how it looks like.
This is the... I don't really... Okay.
Just do that and put your hands, like, right down. No, look. Like fucking...
What does that look like? Up.
It looks like your hands are behind your head. It's like, it looks like you're about to get arrested. No, do like this.
Hands up. Don't shoot.
Get your hands up, and just do this. Do this. Get your hands up, crouch, and do this. I just want to see how it looks
I know, it looks super funny. Especially if you bob at the same time, like, like, it's sort of a look.
Just what are you about?
Yeah.
Nah, we're fucking party. Just discussing bullshit.
Yeah. We're having a... You wanna...
Yeah, do you wanna get involved, fellas? Because someone who wants to fuck, and that's what he's fucking playing, you know?
We're going...
As a Taliban, you should be able to inject yourself with fucking opium for, like, a little bit of health. And stamina.
Or, like, that's what it's in the med kit.
Yeah. Like, a fucking EpiPen and a fucking, like, opium injection. Or heroin, or whatever. Why'd you kick them?
They're not doing the thing.
Well, Sans isn't, either.
Alright. Who? What?
Sans.
No, I just saw him die as a civvy.
Okay.
Sans, did you martyr, or what happened to you? Welcome to the squad, by the way.
Hello!
I want to show you something.
What's up, Sans? You know what? Spawn at main, Sans? Did you do that?
You can totally, like, be an American and, like, hide in here with an AC tank weapon and, like, pick off vehicles as they come. Wait, you can get in here, I know you can.
That would be somewhat, maybe.
You can get in here, I think you have to, like, run, hold on.
Hi!
Nope, yep, there
What's
we go.
Up, Sans?
I'm inside, look.
Hang on, you ready to drop your weapon and get together with us? Meet us on the main strip?
Look.
Okay.
Scubby, look.
Sweet.
I'm inside.
Sweet.
Like, stay here with an attack weapon and just wait for vehicles to come out. I think I might be stuck. Hold on. Nope. No, I'm good.
You might last for a while. That could be... I mean, but it depends on having a... You gotta crash a Hummer there first.
Yeah.
You could... I keep thinking it'd be fun to get in some of these cars. What's up, Sans? So we're gonna come down the main strip, and I want you to go city and join us on the main strip.
Yo, sure thing, mate.
Mates.
I notice you still have your gun. Are you having trouble becoming a civvy?
Do you want to convert to civilianism? Convert to civilianism. It's the new sect of Islam. Civilianism.
The first step is to drop your gun.
Yes. Look at all this trash. Dude, this city is such a shithole. Look at it. I mean, I know it's a rock, but I mean, it shouldn't be this bad.
Sorry, Sans, I'm kicking you.
The fucking cleanest building in this entire city is the mosque next to you. Look at it. It's so beautiful.
Yeah, but the yard is all fucked up.
Yeah, it's like fucking. No, that mosque actually exists. That mosque actually exists.
Does it?
Yeah, Mushra City is actually a real city. Mushra is actually a real city.
Well, I know that. I mean,
all public.
Oh, yeah, it's true.
Hello.
What are you doing? Don't get in traffic. What are you trying to do?
I just wanted to tell him. Hello, Akbar.
I guess we should get ready to, like, dance at any time.
Dance. God, I wish you could talk to enemies.
Oh shit, okay, let's get on the business side of this. Let's try to protect this fucking vehicle as it retreats.
I don't take it far.
Yeah, good. We gotta protect this thing from...
Actually, no, we're gonna be killed for insurgency because enemy, because a friendly just passed us.
We're gonna be what?
We're gonna be killed for insurgency because a friendly just passed us with the vehicle.
No, that's fine because it only matters at the time of death.
We should watch our backs.
There's an enemy up here on our north.
Hey, be careful, watch our backs. Watch because...
Exactly, yeah, we just have to watch our chart. Like, basically, we have to keep like 100 meters of clearance.
Yeah.
But I'm thinking, where should we make roadblocks? Maybe we should recover this techie, actually.
Yeah.
That would be a huge favor to the team. It is a heavy asset. Do you want to recover it while I cover you?
I'm going to recover it, I guess.
Okay, I'm going to stay between you and the APC.
Thank you, Habibi. Take it far again.
Fuck, I hope it's good enough what I'm doing. I don't think I covered all the angles. Just keep swerving.
Oh, fuck. Oh, wait. No, it's still good. It's barely alive.
You can get out if you have to. I mean, but try and get it back to main.
Yeah, I mean, it's heavy, yes. Somebody... Gary coming out of main again.
Cool. I gotta... Okay, I'm about to respawn at main because I just got murdered.
Alright.
So there's some enemy at the Gamma 5 thing, just northwest where I was.
Things return.
I'm just gonna keep on coming out of main because it's the safest. I just don't want to be outside. I don't want to be outside of main when I'm becoming a safety. Okay.
You should be able to be an imam in this game.
Not that's what you are as a civvy squad lead. That's what I am.
Yes, you're an
I'm
imam.
I'm the imam. I'm like the radical imam.
You should be able to a Quran. Black Quran, read it, and you gain a few points.
Yeah, exactly, and like the freaking... That's why, basically only the squad lead should know where the weapons caches are, or something. If you want to get complicated about it.
No, because a lot of people on Fallujah West don't even follow the squad lead, they just go on their own. So...
That's why I'm just kicking people.
I should kick you, you have a weapon. Oh wait.
I haven't had enough sleep to be patient with people.
You have a beautiful beard, though.
And massive ears. What else do I have?
You have massive ears, though. Your ears are the size.
Your hair's really close-cropped. Like, you just, like, shaved it the other day. You're, like, one of those super neat and tidy guys, you know? Just not gonna be seen, even if he's in a combat zone, just not gonna be seen looking anything less than 100%. And you've got this ridiculous, unnecessary belt, too. It doesn't have anything on it, it's actually kind of funny.
You have a Kevlar vest on, for some reason.
See, that's suspicious. See, that looks suspicious. A flak jacket, that should be suspicious enough. So that's pretty good. I forget what class
it's
I
camouflage
am.
As well. Like you have like the blue fucking shirt.
Kevlar vest and flak jacket.
No, it's a blue shirt and you have like a camouflage flak jacket. A beige pants, you're a rich motherfucker. Let me see your shoes. Let me see those fucking shoes right there.
Check my shoes.
You're going for a job and an interview with those shoes.
Yours are super, super plain, but they look like comfy and fat. bomb car returning to me.
I gotta return my what the fuck? My bomb car was damaged, I gotta return it to you.
Yeah. I need a partial refund on this, and maybe a little bit of service. See, I purchased this bomb car.
Oh my god.
I brought in 2 goats for this goddamn bomb car, man. The mortar casing is obviously cracked. And there's a dead rat in the cabin. Like, it's not supposed to be like this, brother.
Okay, wait, what's this say here? Some Samara and Tikrit that way. Northeast.
So what?
Such is life. I find it hate all the Easter eggs in this game.
What?
I love the little Easter eggs in this game. Like, they're
which
rare, but...
Like the like, weird ads and stuff, like voting.
Yeah, the ads, like,
hot.
What the fuck? You don't know what the fuck this says. This says, like, on the side, you see this Arabic writing, you have no idea what it says. It might just say dick butt, but we think it's, like, free kebabs.
I know, I wonder about that.
Free kebabs. I gotta get someone who knows Arabic here to fucking read these for me.
There's a store in Toronto, like, there's, you know how Vietnamese transliteration sometimes comes out a little bit funny? So this store was called Handfuck Video.
What?
This video rental store was called Handfuck Video. It's awesome.
Oh my god. Like, I hope Squad has, like, all interiors. Like, you can go inside every building and find little Easter eggs and stuff.
Yeah, and blow them up.
Yeah, it's gonna be... No, that's gonna be way too much. Fucking destructible terrain on even the Battlefield 3 level is gonna be too much for a game like Squad.
I've been thinking about that too. Like, I've been thinking, I don't know how I would play PR if everything was so malleable like that. Hey, what's going on, too?
Hey, drop a kid, be a civvy. Convert to civilianism, the new sect of Islam.
Yeah. No, it's the old one. Damn it.
The old one. You have to baptize you to goat bug.
And we're just here to improve the roads, period.
I'm sorry, that at North Cache. Actually, hold on. I think this is an Easter egg here. No, it's not. Like, you know on Kamishaya, there's like the big cranes in the middle of bunkers?
Hang on. I'm not gonna be able to set more markers, but we need you to get with us and get northwest of us. We're going northwest anyway. We're gonna continue on this like roadblocks theme. Yeah, it's only fun when, like, that's why Civi is so fun, because you get to see the map in a way that you never, like, you can't stand around here.
Yeah.
When there's anything.
Stuff. Like, I had no idea that thing over there existed until, like, a few weeks ago, the, like, tower thing, or sniper nest.
Oh, that weird little thing between us right up here.
Yeah, right up here.
It's so fun, too, yeah.
Or, like, these, all these, like, Habani and Aramadi. Yeah, it's Ramadi. It's going that way. Look at these, like, posters.
What if we roadblocked here? Like, would this be a good roadblock spot, I wonder?
I don't know. They can go around this here.
Yeah, I just want them to have to... I want them to go around so that they're funneled.
Just look at these posters here.
Now, let's do... We'll build roadblocks while we're going martyr.
I guess. Yeah.
We'll go up, we'll present ourselves as civvies. We'll go in front of the APCs and we'll build roadblocks there. Look at this fucking caravan! Woo woo!
Make it happen, boys! Hello, guys.
Hello, brother.
Fucking right
on. That's another civvy. Hey, dude.
Sweet, okay, look, we can do this.
He has a flak jacket as well. This doesn't fucking make sense.
Is that the flak jacket that I have too?
Yeah, you have the same thing.
Totally suspicious. Okay, let's get in this line of fire here. Are you ready to martyr, dude?
Sure.
Okay, alright, let's get in this line of fire right here.
Step of martyring.
We're just gonna chill in front of seven. I'm just gonna block.
And watch behind us. Watch out for
landmines too.
Somebody just got hit.
Seems like we're getting hit from west.
Just
here.
Move up to them.
Oh yeah, west.
Yeah, we're blocking fire. Okay guys, good.
Yeah,
spread out, block fire.
We
might want to build another roadblock up here.
Hey, watch around us, don't fucking let us be fucking...
Yeah, exactly. Okay, that's sort of nearby.
Oh, yeah.
I'm a squad, in Charlie 1, guys, moving east.
We're gonna build a roadblock over here to our north.
Wow. Does that make you a fucking non-civier?
No.
Are you still a civier?
No. I can lay and dig roadblocks as a squad.
Are you martyr?
Must be. We're not around any friendlies.
Yeah, no, I could jump off this building. I'm gonna become a martyr.
Right, I'm gonna lay down. I'm probably not gonna have a chance, but I'm gonna try to lay something down.
Don't jump off that building.
Yeah,
the building has got friendlies in it. Just don't get near any friendlies, no matter what.
I'm a martyr. Yay. I've been martyred. In reality,
I got a roadblock at my location. He's like, finish it off.
Nice. There's a guy behind you. There's a friendly behind you.
Oh, yeah? What?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
There's a friendly.
Oh, shit.
Yep, you get out of there. Get out of there.
Oh, shit. Thank you.
You're welcome. You know, on Kamishaya, there's a crane, and it says, in Russian, reality on it. It says, in Russian, it says reality on it.
You're wicked. Sweet, my roadblock is a success. And murder up on this roadblock. Yo, is there anybody with a gun around? Because I need there to be nobody with guns around right now. Is there anybody with a gun around me? I can't see right now. Dude, fucked.
No.
Am I clear of friendly?
Yeah, you're good.
Okay. Yeah, there's not many. There's, I don't know if they have guns, but there's a guy about like 50 meters. Oh my god, they just killed me. Like, fuck.
My robot's gonna work. Did you go martyr?
No, I just spawned and they killed me.
Aw, shitty. Dude, where are you spawning at?
At that fob. Close.
Yeah, man, we're perpetually spawning at the base.
Main?
Yeah, the front line's just too close.
Alright, I might take a car as close as I can to you guys and then just walk to you, so.
I really don't recommend it. I mean, even close to the base, we're taking fire. Because there's so much crossfire from these APCs.
Yeah, 7 deaths. Jesus.
Like, in the time it takes you to walk up from main, you'll be city.
Well, not really. Fucking toe just hit. Oh.
Yeah, do end up wasting a little bit of time, but it's worth it, like, you just avoid so much hassle.
I'll get up to, like, that first row of buildings, and just walk from there. Is there even vehicles here? No, there's a bomb car.
I mean, okay. If I can find a nice, you know what we should do, actually, is make a good fob for ourselves to spawn out, it's out of the way.
Maybe, hey, look, that island, like, north of you? The, like little
yeah,
across
dude.
The river. Who's up there?
That might be a good place. That might be a good idea, yeah.
I always build fobs.
Hey, Civi.
What's up, Baffin? Have I welcomed you to the squad yet?
Have I welcomed you to fucking civilized.
He's in the war zone with a gun. We should probably stop trying to talk to him.
We're fine. Yeah, where is he? Yeah, he's probably there near the fucking cache.
I'll catch up with him on his next.
You have a mustache now. Well, you had a mustache. Yeah, you're the same model. You should change models. I know there's a Persian looking guy.
Okay, 50 seconds to respawn.
Right on.
Let's wait for him.
Yeah, we got time, but then they'll be behind us.
Oh,
anyway.
Fuck. I'm like, Liesl, what is Otal? Look at this. Over here.
Shit. No, there's no
what
point
does Otal
in being civvies.
Or Delmas mean? Delmas mean? I don't understand. Like,
I wonder if we can find. Now's the time to grab vehicles that are dangerous to the enemy.
I think Gary's taking it.
Okay, our orders are changing right now. We gotta find a vehicle with some.
The fuck, man?
Get out of my country, man.
I order you to team kill him. Alright, let's be on our way.
Beat this guy.
No.
We'll just get out of here.
Take his rifle. Need a medic. Can you give me a patch?
Yeah.
Thanks, man.
I don't have any patches.
Thanks, man. Well, you should probably get a rifle.
We need to get an armed vehicle.
I have a fucking SKS with a Semenov. I'm still bleeding. I'm gonna get some.
I wanna use my civviness to grab a vehicle. If you wanna grab a gun, go ahead. We're finally
I have a
for
gun.
Use.
Weapons free.
But we do want to upgrade, so we do want to get something with a little more punch to it.
If I find a fucking RPG here, should I get it? Like, what should I get? A machine gun? An RPG? AR?
RPG,
or...
the best thing we could have is the fucking rocket techie.
Oh, there's a machine gun. Okay, I'm gonna take that.
We need to find that rocket techie. I remember seeing it and I forget where it is. Wait a minute, you RTB'd that techie.
Yeah, I RTB'd that.
But it's not at main anymore, is it?
No, somebody took it. We saw that one call.
Yeah, we got enemy.
Why I can't drop my kids? What the fuck?
It's complicated, but there are some good instructions for the exact details of that.
Yes.
Should we defend the cache or?
We need to look for that ammo techie or something like it. We need to look for it. Some kind of weapon.
Weapon. Just get a rifle from here.
You know what? I found the ammo techie.
Yeah, it's in front of you. Probably defend that cache south.
I'm gonna use this ammo techie to try to find another vehicle. You wanna join me in this thing?
I'm not near you. I'm in main.
Yeah.
I wish you could speak with enemies in this game.
There's a way that you can switch your mumble settings around and do just that.
How do you do that?
I'm gonna try and punch a sniper out.
Wait, no, tell me, how do I fucking be able to talk with enemies?
You go into mumble, and you swap up your mumble settings so that you're on a different channel, so that you're not on your team's channel, you're on their team's channel for mumble local. And then you can actually talk with the enemy in local.
Can I talk to my friends, to like friendlies and enemies at the same time,
I'm
or is
not
it just
sure. I want to be on both channels, is what what I'd like.
I don't even know how to access mumble. I don't even know how to access mumble.
It's in your system tray, so you should be able to right click on it and get into some settings.
It's in what?
Your system tray.
System.
Yeah, martyrdom. Not that it matters anymore.
Just spawn at me.
Although, no, you know what it does? Because if we martyr, then they won't be able to see where the new cache is, and then they'll still have to work hard to get... Okay, so we're still ordered to spawn at main and go martyr and go city. Sorry guys about the...
Yeah, just a second.
...flip-flopping about the orders.
Oh, it's okay.
This is just an element of contention every time, so even I'm confused about it.
I'm just gonna return this PKP to someone, or PKM, whatever it's called.
Wait, is that other cache known or what? Okay.
I think it's known.
Where it's not known yet, where it's like still half an hour or something.
Well, it has a known and an unknown marker on it.
Oh god.
I got an RPG kit. We're gonna hold on to this RPG kit. That looks so stupid.
Are you throwing a rock at me?
Yes.
That fucking hurt. I hope you have a patch.
There's an APC. E4.
I fucking love that like bandana you have. It's probably I don't know why you are you wearing a bandana in the fucking heat of the sun in the middle of Iraq? You're gonna fry to death.
Actually it helps a little bit. It's a little bit of shade.
It's against the sun you fool.
I can understand if you like fucking if it's like wet, like that cools your face a little bit, but what's stupid about that?
I'm sorry, I can't make up my mind about this stupid unknown cache, whether it's known or unknown, because it's got
let's just ditch the whole savvy thing. You have a knife on your back, like it's right next to your neck. If you pull it out, be careful not to slice your neck. You just pull it out. It's like you put your hand behind your back and you pull it out.
Oh my god!
You fucking slice your fucking. You slice the back of your head. In your eye.
No, I'm fine.
Look at the fucking sound this thing makes.
It's okay, I'm fine.
It's so stupid.
Let's look at our fob needs right now.
I'm gonna hit this guy with a rock.
Maybe I'll build another fob across the road. Okay guys, I finally got some orders for you. I'm gonna lay down a fob in this spot.
Still got the same fucking kit and the same... Yep, well... Fucking canteen and your...
The, gap
bit. Binox on.
What's wrong?
Repeat that. To look like a civvy.
No,
I guess you can't get away with that.
No,
with that shit on your...
No, you have like equipment on you, so you're not a civvy. Wait, you're 16s around, so...
Yeah, that's the thing, like... I guess no, I better keep my gun out. But let's build
let's
this quick fob.
Alright, we're gonna lose this. Well, wait. Fob. Yeah, we're gonna lose this stuff. We have 273 kills. There's no way we're gonna win this.
That's why I wanted to get my hands on that frickin'
rocket. Build it in between here.
Right here? Yeah.
No, like right here.
Oh,
see?
Yeah, I'm worried. That's good.
I wonder what this Arabic says right here. That's the thing about PR. I always wonder what that Arabic
says. Same, yeah.
Death to America and all kinds of shit like that. Actually, just a tip when you're placing emplacements. Seriously?
Can't make any more.
Oh, screw it. It's just a tip. When you place down things, face the direction, not the ground.
Do you have some patch? I need to.
Oh, that's friendly, right? Oh, fuck, I'm sorry. I got a patch. No, I don't have a patch. I'm sorry.
You need patches?
Well, let's just be here. Civilians again.
This will be our civvy buddy.
He's gonna take orders for us.
You can go out in front of us.
He's like my shield.
All right. No,
he's our
hero. Yes.
We got enemy forces.
We're not holding him up. It's not like that. He's just pretending not to know us. Okay, so. So go over there and
let's just go. This is stupid but fun.
Oh my god.
And there's another guy with us. This is super fun? No.
Just get out.
Hey, you wanna trade kits?
Civi buddies gotta get out ahead of us. We're gonna try and make it to our other buddies. Everybody's gone down.
Get him.
We tried to make a fob but to no avail.
I traded my RPG for a fucking sapper.
Okay, so there's a friendly fob right over near me. We're gonna try to protect this thing, okay?
Oh, there's an enemy vehicle close to us. I think there's an enemy APC close to us.
Word, alright, get that rock. APC just took
me out. Oh, what the fuck?
Okay, we gotta defend that friendly fobulicious fob.
Yeah, we see, it's north.
Who's fastest to spawn right now? Oh, I'm the only one. Okay. I'm gonna spawn in on that fob and see if it's safe.
Right here, yeah. Get a medic, actually.
Well, no, I got stuff.
Oh, okay, just spawn with whatever you want.
Oh yeah, we definitely need a medic, but I can't take a medic.
Move these defenses, guys, we're doing really well. Make sure we stay on the cash locations, drain their tickets.
This guy ran over my fucking mine and it didn't blow up.
Nicely defended. Alright, let's mount up this T building and see if we can blow up one of these agencies.
Hey,
squad,
what? I stood up and I fucking blew up one.
Blew up what?
A mine.
Oh shit. Alright guys, everybody spawn in at the fob that's next to me if you can. The enemy APC is on the marker. We need to have a medic. And we also need AT of course.
Do you need a recorder?
Yeah, that's why we have that now.
Alright, pull back. Pull, come towards me before you get shot.
Shit, we're taking fire from south-southwest.
would so wanna fucking get up to the cannon running main. Dude, look at the map. It looks like a fucking teenager's face. Look at the map.
What?
Look at the map, it looks like a teenager's face.
We got enemy on that building, I think.
Enemy NPC go
on. NPC is moving on G. G.
On G? Yeah.
Fuck, man.
You're gonna get shot there again, Kev.
There's a fucking OAV close. Oh, Jesus Christ, he's right here.
Where?
Right in front of me.
Maybe we should be at more than two guys defending the known cache in Hotel 3.
We need a class to
He's right next to you, 12 meters to that place.
H's trying to keep us off air, I think.
Yeah. Lafon, if you have an anti-tank grenade, blow it up.
Getting comms overload right now.
You did it now.
I'm trying to get him.
So what's the danger close? Oh, I see it.
Just one with anti-tank grenades. There's not enough people defending this cache. There's not enough people to keep defending this guy.
APC Gamma 3, you got guys. Yeah, the other squad leads have been completely about. So, where is the location of
the LMV, Gamma 9? Gamma 2?
What AT kit? God damn it, you fucking killed me again.
Any AT kit, like, do we have any?
Insurgent. The insurgent, the insurgent with the AK, the AKM has a anti-tank grenade.
All right. So where is that kit at? Where
no, it's in your spawn. The middle insurgent kit has it.
Don't get there with the Garmin.
All right. The middle insurgent kit. So that.
The one with the AKM. The one with the AKM.
That's right.
That thing has anti-tank grenades.
Take it off. Heavy fire here anymore. In Indy 7 in the cache.
I hit him once.
So guys, we need one of those kits right here with me.
I'll spawn a main because I can't spawn there.
Right, you're gonna be taken out.
If there's a Gary at me, I'm gonna be so happy.
Let me know.
We're spawning on base.
Let me know when you need, let me know when you need a distraction for this. For this op, okay?
For this. What?
Like, let me know when you're coming in, because I'm gonna draw the APC's fire.
Well, did you just say op?
Yes, what do you want from me?
Like, where? That's not an op.
It's a mini op.
Oh, squad's 5, we have lost the cache here in 87, we can't get to it.
Hold on. what do you want to say? The op sniper? Okay,
we'll talk about this later.
No, we're gonna talk about him now.
India 7's going down.
The ops sniper, or do you want to say AAVP? Squad leader.
Now I don't know what you're talking about anymore.
What did you refer to as an op?
The op to sneak up on the operation of sneaking up on this APC. Like, you're gonna sneak up on the APC. I'm gonna chuck a freaking grenade at it to distract it from you when you need to get a shot off on it. I'm gonna try to monitor what angle it's looking at. I just wanna.
I'm confused.
When
I'm confused.
GG.
Oh, no way.
Finally.
No, stop.
That's lovely. Who's playing?
Le Dank Tomato is playing.
Oh man, that's lovely. I had some good Civi times with that one, that was cool.
Shut up your mouth, Obama.
Been a long time since I tried to squad lead.
Le Dank, you know you're gonna get kicked now for spamming the
Dank. No, I'm not even gonna play anymore today.
I might just do one more game.
That's all, folks.
That's lovely, man. Thanks.
great.
Is it worth the kick?
And it is typical of an American as well for doing it.
That was lovely and I appreciate it. Thank you, sir.
I thirst for more.
You thirst for anus. Yo. Can someone do a squad for Wizard Mark?
Mark, unit.
Yeah, sorry guys.
Okay, I leave.
Yes! Yes!
Okay. But yeah, exactly. That's the thing I was thinking as well.
I think it was quite stupid of you to...
It was. I'll rename the squad to Inf.
Just tell them you're opening up again or something, man.
Anything from the menu is fine, and anything from the crates is off limits. Very simple, my friends. Please try to grab the trans truck if possible.
Yes, General.
Understood.
I have the logi, if you need the logi.
I know, I don't need the logi.
Okay. I have a trans, so?
Get to the trans, my friends.
Yes, do you want to try?
Yes, let me drive. Comrades,
I'm
in the truck. Come on. Walkie.
Alright, for a Russian, this will be good English.
I might have done a little bit too much sound.
I didn't think that was gonna work.
Yeah. It's so good track, man. It's all good for
Russian track.
It's so good. There's a big difference between Russian
track. Oh, yeah.
So good.
What is
the difference? The Soviet Union compromised of many countries, including the Baltic States and Kazakhstan and some other retarded countries.
Oh.
Meanwhile, Russia is just a country by itself.
Without Russia, there's no Soviet Union. Are you like still pro Soviet Union?
We got enemies already on the flag, be ready to engage. Do not open fire yet. That might have been a figment of my imagination, but I think I saw movement there, so just be ready.
Yes, General Hassan.
Move me on the other side. Out of the communication.
What bearing, north or east or what?
Yeah, they're lows. Wow.
That happened.
What was that?
Okay, now can you please the two guys that were too slow? Their asses here, take the medikits and start reviving.
Oh, sorry, coming up.
I think it was on IAD.
I didn't even know that fucking militia has IADs.
Medic on a position.
Just make sure that one guy revives and the other one covers. Also, it's a brilliant display of intelligence, really, not being able to get into the compound.
Whoa, there's another fucking IED right there.
Try not to stand tall.
Stay away from the IAD.
Medic. I've grabbed an extra.
Stay still, I've got medic here, buddy. Behind you. Don't use your patches, they're gone.
Stay still, I'm fucking going anywhere.
Medic!
Into the house with you.
Everyone does the sexy?
Mm-hmm.
Well, that will be $5.
Yep.
Anybody else need a medic here?
Cut the engine, mate.
Yeah, well, I'm providing the anesthetic, so... That's...
Medic.
Yep, you got him. Anybody else need a medic? You need a medic, buddy?
Medic?
Gambier, where are you?
Medic, you?
Gambier, I hear you.
Medic? Yeah, we're good. Medic.
Are you in the tower or medic, outside?
In the tower or something.
Medic.
You in the tower, buddy?
He's not in the tower.
Oh, that's what's
for the brutal. I gotta get this medic.
Medic.
Yep.
Medic.
Yeah, I got you, buddy.
Never mind.
By the way, APC.
Oh, was that a 50 cal?
Follow me back in. Follow me.
That was 50.
Mate. East.
Just charge him up.
Okay, buddy.
Thanks.
You know, since technically
like
I'm above you, you're
is everybody
bitch,
good?
Now.
You dropped some ammo, APC.
Yeah, it sounds like there's an APC
around. Okay, start walking.
Possibly.
Oh yeah, there's stuff
we're
to
not defending.
Anybody else need a medic here?
Start walking towards the marker, my friends.
Tell me more about glorious Soviet Union.
Well, I can tell you one thing for sure. Your IQ power is sufficient to that of a cat.
That's
smart, my friend.
I've
got a good angle here.
Like, do you know how to use the hook properly?
Of course, I invented the hook.
Are you able to hit different balconies on buildings with it?
Of course.
Let's hope so. I like your mom.
It's a good day because she is Putin. So now you answered my question.
That, my friends, is a BMP-1 northwest of us. So stay low and don't get shot. And yes, we are running pretty much into it.
Those are alive, the sound gunfire.
Are we trying to run past that armor?
Correct.
Our objective is the L-shaped building in Charlie 7.
Why don't we build FOB?
Keep at 5.
We should build FOB.
You should shut up.
Yes, shut up.
Mr. Tracker, please start walking faster.
Hey guys.
Regroup on the mark, I'm gonna wait there for exactly 30 seconds before resuming to walk again. Okay then, go to east and get cover.
Was that rocket?
No, my friend, that was a 76.2mm SPG-9 fired from a BMP-1 cannon.
Thank you.
What does SPG stand for?
Self-propelled grenade.
Gets to our south. This is gonna get sketchy.
It is not going to get to our south. But when it gets to our south, we will not be here. Because you see, armor has very big disadvantage. It makes noises when it drives. So when it drives, we know. Yes, my friend.
Who touched this information?
Did anyone actually spot where it is?
I hear a boom sound.
Yeah. There's a...
I hear two of them. There's a...
There are two BMPs and a truck. One of the BMPs is stationary, the other one is moving at a truck. Like, on me, but move from cover to cover and don't be retarded. Stick to low ground.
I cannot fly, so...
Get in the building, let's go. One guy with a SKS on the marker top floor.
Need a medic.
I'll take care of him. He's still alive somewhere. Oh, for fuck's sakes. He's on the marker top floor. Somebody just get there and kill him. He has only a fucking semi-auto. Top floor. I think I hit him once or twice.
On the roof.
Don't go on the roof. Why are you going on the roof?
So I can flank
We're getting shot from west.
This is what happens when you fight.
I died. I'm dead.
Wow.
Where's the medkit at? Where is the fucking medkit?
It's on me, get it.
Right on hand, Finn. I'm coming right for you.
We should have built FOB.
Where are you, Henfin? Where are you, Henfin? Oh yeah, okay, you're south of me. Where... Are you in the next building over, or outside, or what?
If you're not able to orient it, but...
Where are you?
Just keep talking in local and you'll find each other, please.
I'm right here.
Alright, hang on. What floor are you on?
I'm on the building.
Which building? Like, which floor of the building? Are you on the ground floor, or...?
I'm not even in the building.
Oh, okay, you're outside?
Yeah, I'm like, right next to it, near the alleyway.
Okay, cool. I'll be right there, I think. Yeah, kind of worried about it. The MPH building underneath it. Sorry, Henfin, this enemy armor kind of found me. I'm gonna try to go up on the roof and cross over, hang on. Oh fuck.
Where should I respawn? The first squad is...
Oh, I greased one of them.
You have a plan on finding the medikit?
I'm trying.
Oh, you got it, nice.
I don't think I'm going to be able to. Well, it depends on this.
You have the medikit right now.
I have an enemy medikit. It's killing me.
Well, then revive somebody with an enemy medikit. You.
Are you on the ground, Captain?
I am on the top floor, my friend.
There's no way I can get this enemy medkit up to the top floor. I have to find Lanfin, but I have to get out there. Okay, alright, the APC's in the right position for me to go find Lanfin. I got Lanfin's medkit. You're on the top floor, squad.
I respond to communications.
Yep, on the top floor, my friend. Medic!
I'm coming for you.
I need heal.
Gambler, which floor are you on?
I'm gonna go down this way.
Alright, I'll come for you first.
Oh, yeah. Point to the patches when there's medic available. Don't waste the patches.
Alright. Lith, where are you?
And I'm dead.
GG. Lith.
I'm dead.
Oh, fuck. Hear it? Shit.
There's still one left.
One in the other doorway. One coming up the stairs. You're all alone in that building, bomb and BL.
Still running.
friendlies are all down there. Friendlies are down here, it's just you, dude. Medkit's on me. Ah, they got you. Wiped at the marker.
Just spawn back in Echo 4 and somebody grab an actual anti-tank kit this time.
Hey bros, you have entrenching tools, can you just build up that foxhole? Please. Please. Look, there's a foxhole right here. And you have an entrenching tool. It would be nice if you're gonna use my fob to just build this real quick, because none of my squad is here. Thank you.
I'm back into the city.
BMP 1 on the mark. Gambler, you can easily get behind the main base, kill it.
What floor are you guys on?
I am sorry to offend you, but your situational awareness sucks. You need to use the map. Don't give up, Henton. That was amazing. There's an enemy following me. There's actually quite a few enemies in this building, I killed 3 so far. And they fucking got me. Enough for today, I'm quitting. GG, whatever.
Well, we've got an enemy vehicle in front of you guys that are coming for me.
I got the gunner.
Fuck me, we lost our squad lead. I'm gonna switch to 5, but I'm still gonna heal you guys up.
Yes.
Yeah, who needs a revive?
There'll be enemy coming up from the south.
Probably don't even speak English. Bas arabe. Parlez-vous français? It's black and it dies.
Yeah, I'm dead. We've been attacked at the communications. They didn't show up on the flipping thermals.
I'm gonna get back and defend communications.
Yeah, we're gonna lose it.
Yeah, FOB's down.
FOB's gone?
FOB's, yep. Unspawnable.
Oh, everybody's left the server, isn't they?
Yeah, there's only 30 people in here.
Yeah, the picks are rubbish, isn't it? Yeah, probably because of the map.
Oh, that's pretty funny. Ow. Needed Mutra on to keep it going.
Mutra all day.
Box, I'll come in. Are you at the main base? Boss, can you fly over communications? I'll just light it up with the machine gun.
Oh, this fob's built. Are you capping West City?
Nope.
How many enemy are there?
Hard to tell. I've got maybe a squad near me. Seems like there's some more on the northeast side. I think, I don't know, maybe 2 squads worth in town.
There's 2 people in, on communications, yeah?
We are decapping West City. We're a quarter of the way and it's going fast.
Okay, guys, if you get in the cap zone there, then I'm going to see if I can get to communications. Tom.
Yeah, what's going on? I'm hearing death sounds.
Yeah, I just jumped down on the roof because I figured that would be a good idea.
Do you need a revive out there?
No, don't bother.
Who's Hook? Now I have to go hook hunting. It is so hard to find a hook. Enemy vehicle, eh? Sorry, dude, sorry. I can heal you. Just getting a little... Was that you with the hook? I'm healing a breacher.
Here's a fob.
Oh, yo. Breacher, we got a fob to take care of. I could have sworn I heard digging somewhere around here. Let's get down there. There's a guy guarding the stairwell on one of the lower floors in here. Couldn't get to the enemy fob, the stairwell's haunted. Damn it, comms is neutral too. How's the cap on it?
What's up?
Okay. Hou je wel van de trekker rijden?
How did I win?
No, that was Dutch.
Oh, word.
Yeah, it's GG, mate.
It's GG time. It's
GG time. We can't do anything about it. It's just incompetence all over.
I just joined.
Oh yeah, well this is gonna be really bad. We're in a noob team. I see, it's GG, mate. They're already inside, yeah. Crawling all over the place, probably.
We got another vehicle coming up. It just passed the rally point. Two enemy vehicles coming up, actually.
One of them is a rock?
50 Caltech, sorry. I thought it was
that was cool. Oh, rocket tech. It was like, he's a rock. There's an enemy there, he's a rock.
He's a rock 50 Caltech. He's just like blazing rock and roll music.
But a rocket technical is friendly. Right? We are not British.
That's true. 50 cal Jeep.
Yeah, that motherfucker killed me out. It's like the up armored one now. Do you call that again? How does it called? I forgot. I can't remember. The up armored. We call it the up armored.
I don't know. Hey, buddy.
Hello, Trekker.
What's up?
What's up?
Nice too.
Yeah, I was trying to go for this flag, but it's useless. It's incompetence all over.
You wanna go back north?
Yeah, we'll try to cut him off, maybe. Yeah.
Alright, cool.
What the fuck? Oh, GG.
Did you take my taco? What taco?
Taco? No, I didn't take your taco. What taco? You got tacos? It's nice.
That would be nice.
Makes me hungry if you're talking about tacos and stuff. I don't see them here.
Sure can hear them though.
Yeah, not too far.
Why don't we chase those guys that are firing to our north? We could just try to go around them, but then we'd be on the side that they're firing at, so...
Nah, it's just TT, man. I'm just gonna swallow a nade and just let it blow up. I'm sorry.
I've done that many a time.
This is about over.
I just want to find some of these guys to shoot at, that's all.
Yeah, you can, but it's going to be over soon. Well, I'm bleeding tickets, so...
Yeah, I guess so.
The last one? The last...
The last game I was in was, like, the same level. I was on the other side, basically the same situation. And it just
full
cleared
route,
out.
Man.
The map, just like the server cleared out for no apparent reason. I was like, what?
Yeah. It's also a very old map, so a lot of guys know it. It's a bit dull. Played it so fucking many times.
See, for me, I haven't played it. It's not overplayed for me, so I'm like, oh, cool.
Yeah, it's not a bad map. It's a pretty cool map, actually. You can have nice ambushes and stuff. It's actually friendless.
I'm sneaking up on a bunch of them. Just to my north.
Yeah?
Like in the bush, west.
Hurry up!
Fortress.
9-8 tickets.
I know. I just want to find these guys and shoot at them, that's all I want.
Do it now, do it now. Drop nades. 4 tickets, 3 tickets. Don't drop, do it.
Where the fuck did they go?
Too late.
Oh, look at that easy game, guys. Oh, so close. Good thing we didn't team kill at the end of the round, huh?
You have been lucky, British. So lucky.
That was pretty lucky, huh?
I got lucky with your mom.
Yes, look at that. Tuck beer in.
Best game
Tuck
ever.
Beer.
Best game I've played all night.
Tuck beer.
How the fuck did you get one?
Isoplatz 14.
No, I support the rebellion.
Fight for your rights.
Wait, black,
for your
whites? Black lives matter. Black lives matter.
Fight for your rights.
Fight for your wives.
Oh, wives.
Bunk. Everything.
It's a bit greener.
They're all just bread. Completely right.
Hey, Jaggery.
Hey.
Hey.
Mix. So, where we spawn?
Where to spawn?
Let's see. I think we can go to the Lima 6 keep.
Are you serious?
Hey, Mike 6. Spawn point?
How do we open shoot?
9. Isn't it? It's 9?
9!
9!
9999!
Is it just.
Are you sure, squad lead? Are you sure?
Definitely.
So we're spawning at.
If you die, you can blame on me.
So we wait till it reaches Mike 6 before we release or whatever? Before we spawn in?
Okay, let's see. Let's wait a minute and let's see where it's at. So we need AT.
I grab
AT. So what's our objective once we reach the ground?
We will halt the enemy. We will go ambush the road somewhere, kill all 8.
Roger that.
Or Juliet 8.
So somebody has to be anti-tank then, huh?
Yeah, we take anti-tank and two medics and one creature.
Yeah, I grab anti-tank.
What about grenade?
Oh, that'll be nice too.
Then I'll take medic.
And a couple of riflemen so we can get ammo.
Thirty seconds till drop.
Shoot opens.
I'm so excited.
Opens with 9, right?
Yes.
9.
9.
9.
Yes. Let's spawn at the spawn point. Lima 7.
All right. Drop it in.
Drop it in.
Open shoot. Let's try to hit the mark as soon as we can. What happened, mate?
Yeah, I'm about to respawn.
We can drop a rally. Okay, I'm back.
Weird.
Well, I'm near the marker. Haha. Do we have night vision?
No.
That's a negative.
You have it?
No.
Enemy vehicles.
Yeah. Be vehicles west, southwest, maybe?
Yeah, they're coming from my... AT, ready?
If we see enemy, do we engage or no?
With AT, yes. Where's the truck? I think I heard a truck southeast of us.
Enemies, yeah, we got a truck coming vehicle. In.
Take it out.
Our truck.
Disembarked. Enemy.
Whoa, contact out the.
You guys took him out. Who took it out?
Here,
I think he was there.
Yeah, over there. That's our friendlies.
I couldn't hear any enemy rifles, so. Guess they took it out. Lightning?
I got somebody south of me over here, I think.
Okay, lightning.
Hey.
Let's do a fire base here. Just beyond this gas station over here. Drop one crit here.
Guess not.
At the mark. Don't stay there.
I'm gonna take a scout position right on the bridge, okay?
Yeah, sure. Why did you drop it there? Did I not say drop it at the mark?
Oh, well.
Yes, I did. Everybody can see that. Get the fob down.
Any kit I should grab?
AR. Wait.
Machine
gun. I got another medic, maybe.
AR. Okay.
Here, you could grab the AR. I put the kit down next to the supply crate.
Okay, squad 1 has enemy FOB right on them. We're going to head there.
I got the anti-tank, I don't know why.
Lightning, can you check the supply truck?
What happened?
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
That's enemy. Never mind that. We need to go to squad 1.
I need a medic over here.
Hey, give me a second.
Got to patch myself up.
Okay, fuck it. Let's take care of those enemies first.
Hey, move away from the truck.
So that truck is dead?
Truck's dead.
Roger.
There's enemy in here! Come on, you guys gotta move! Fuck!
Where the hell is he?
Do we have eyes on?
I'm on the ground, but I'm watching the truck. I can't see this guy.
I think he was east.
Should I respawn?
Yo, he's right here. He's right over on me.
Yeah, that's it.
There's no spawn point.
Oh yeah.
No, he's like right near the fob.
There's one guy on the near the mark here.
Oh, spawn point to you.
Should I grenade the position?
Yeah, spawn in. That's not a definite marker. Yeah, that's enemy. Others enemy?
That's why I told you guys to move away from the truck.
Fuck, I can't tell who's who. Okay, let's move out. The spawn point is up.
Did you get the enemy first?
Guess not. That FOB,
on the roof or what?
That FOB is compromised. We cannot do shit about it.
There's a squad on us, man. If there's one guy, it's a squad.
Yeah, it's just behind the FOB, the enemy. Near the houses.
Medic. Sanitar! Well, that was friendly.
Shit.
What shall we do?
He's down on the ground, be careful, medic.
Sanitar!
I'm under fire.
Right, get under fire.
At the station.
I'm here.
Grenades out, somebody's grenade.
Oh, fucking got him.
Medic.
Where are you? I got the AT down.
Near the house.
Talk to me in local.
Yo,
the enemy was right at mark here.
Alright.
Medic.
Let's get the wounded up. The pop up.
Я ранен! Нужна
перевязка!
I got the AT guy down. I think it was just one guy. Let's just dig this pop up and let's get the fuck out of here.
Alright, you're good to go. Anyone else?
Thank you.
Me.
Yeah, me.
Alright. Give me some
available shovels, please.
Medic.
Я ранен! Нужна перевязка!
Thank you. We are going.
I need a medic here, by the way, if anyone is available.
Medic. Sweet.
Okay, let's head towards that mark there. There's an opening on that fence here.
Thanks. I can do some really quick. Here. Thanks.
Okay, follow me. Southwest.
Good to go.
Get take this truck down. And there's a jeep also here.
Никак нет. Санитар! Пошли.
Medic, I'm dying, man.
Where? You're down?
Я ранен. Нужна перевязка.
Yo, you need some help, don't you?
I Come on, guys. Let's move it.
Thank goodness you said something in time.
Thanks. Are you guys having contact or what?
Yeah. Probably at the mark there.
You gotta call that shit out, man.
No, he's on the first etage.
I had no time to do that. He was up there somewhere.
Up there on the mark?
Not sure, just a guesstimate.
Don't see him.
Enemy APC!
Oh, from APC, shoot. Yes. Well, we got a friendly APC here too.
Well, could you use a medic in the mark?
Yeah. Sorry, APC and timid.
Why the fuck did you do this?
Whoops.
APC. ABC, yeah. Drop the ammo, drop ammo.
Right. Eric.
Aha. His condition isn't life-threatening.
Why did you kill me, Lightning?
Oh, that was... Oh, fuck, sorry. Sorry, man.
It's alright.
Shit. Yeah, where they shooting from? What little direction?
So it was on G guy on the first etage, first floor, who ran off to the other side of the building.
Roger. Yeah, I think he was just with the
medic?
APC is on the fire.
Yeah, let's get these guys up.
Medic!
Here for you, yeah.
Thank you, mate.
That sounds bad.
Our APC is on the fire.
You guys took a hit?
Negative.
What is that? Oh, go ahead. Hey, Raccoon spawning at the rally.
What's up from the APC?
Raccoon, you have a mic? And we cannot hear you. I can see the icon. But I cannot hear you. Okay, let's head to the mark. Just spawn in and worry about the mic later. Okay, let's move.
Copy that.
Thank you, mate.
Well, isn't that just the cutest little house? Look at that little bungalow.
Let's try to hit that T building where the squad 1 is. Do we have a rope? Yeah, we can go up to the balcony.
Yeah, me should have rope.
Yeah, I got it.
Let's get the rope here.
The marker?
Yep.
Coming.
Any idea where enemy is in relation to the apartments?
I'm working on it.
Wow, that's really good.
Smooth. Nice shoot.
Oh, bad rope. Oh, good rope. The one is at top floor.
Is it a jumpy rope?
Friendly. Somebody just jumped off the balcony.
Hey, where's the enemy?
You hear me now?
What happened? I have no idea. They
any windows so you can shoot a grenade
here.
Inside?
Well, I'm not sure, not sure.
Enemy top floor.
Enemy top floor? What?
Medic, I need you.
Where? Who needs a medic?
I'm in that room. Where are you guys?
I'm at the floor where the rope goes. I'm here.
Can you hear me now?
Can you hear me? Yeah, yes, Raku.
Ah, nice. Okay.
Is this friendly reviving?
Is someone here? Too.
Do we have just secure the stairs or what?
Let's just secure this floor where the rope goes. For starters. We are capping. If we stay alive, we can cap this.
Alright, I'll try the rope again then.
Yeah, sure.
Rope's gone now, but it wasn't working.
No, wait. I should the rope, wait.
I think it's fourth floor.
Okay, I'm gonna have to come up the stairs, man.
Just watch out, there's gotta be enemies on that other table. But we have APC support.
Who is the medic?
I am on the roof.
I'm here.
I'm one of the medics.
I am bleeding.
Fuck. Someone hit me.
Which floor?
I think fourth.
That might have been the same guy. That was
Yeah.
Heavy machine gun. 4-4.
Someone have an definite enemy position. Fire grenades in the windows.
Okay, everybody who's dead, spawn at the rally.
Yeah, I'm dead, falling from the rope. Can a medic come to me?
I need medic.
At least me. Tracker should be alive.
Floor. Yeah, I'm in the fourth floor shower. I'm just patching up and I'm gonna come around for you guys in a second if I survive.
I'm on the stairs.
I'm on fourth.
Everyone's
you put a rally up?
Yeah, the rally's up.
Oh, I'm coming for a squad lead. Oh, okay. You're fine.
No. I already spawned because the heavy machine gunner is watching that staircase.
So who is revival?
There's an enemy fob right up above the river.
Oh yeah.
I-11 KP 7.
You saw it?
Who needs a medic?
They just here, dropped crates and we're building.
What floor?
Medic.
I think 4.
Okay, are you in the...
Actually, there are supply drops.
Yeah, you're right. You just went by.
Okay, alright. I already tried you, so you're a bit glitched. I'm gonna try you again. Thanks for letting me know.
So somebody shot you from the rope?
Thanks.
Alright, let's get in the shower here. Shower.
But did you fail?
Yep. Don't use the rope. You fall down.
Just press E again as soon as you're at the top.
Do not use it.
Oh, yeah, we use it again.
Yep. Get on the rope, you fall down.
Yep. It's kind of bad.
I told ya!
What is this dark? You can't see this rope.
That's how you
learn. Alright, can you heal me?
Can anyone revive me?
Thanks.
I think so.
You're here?
They're on the way.
You're here?
Heal me up. Oh my god.
Meat, are you here?
Alright, who else needs a revive? We got two living medics.
I'm at your side.
Meat, are you at the marker here?
Yes, at the marker.
Alright, cool. We got two medics alive near the marker. So describe your positions to us, dead guys.
Yeah, can you use local?
I'm at the marker. What more can I tell you?
You're getting shot.
Squad lead, you.
Why not the marker?
I'm sorry. I saw one guy.
Great.
To the
just
top floor there.
Grab my med kit if you don't mind and heal me.
Just.
Oh shit!
The guy is watching.
Where are they?
The fucking MG is watching on the probably the fourth floor at the southern window.
Oh, Zane.
I'm kind of suppressed in third floor.
And I fucking panicked and
you
passed
me. I'm on the floor waiting for you, Zane, medic.
I almost shot you, but...
Medic.
I think you can't get us up.
Oh, they are down.
Okay, I give up.
Just stay down.
Yeah, squad lead and the medic are both down on the stairs.
Yeah, just stay down and...
I'm dead.
And you will be dead.
They are by the marker.
Oh, fuck. Okay, let's spawn at the rally. We'll head to train station. This will completely fuck up that apartment.
Where is the inn for this building?
Are we ready to spawn in?
Oh, there it is.
Let's head towards the train station.
7 seconds.
Roger, we will wait you. Wait you hit that mark.
Well, I thought it was friendly.
Could you use a medic on the marker, please?
Copy that. Who's hurt?
Me.
Oh, you are
over
hurt.
Here. That's me.
Выдвинуться на позицию.
Now I start pushing up. Jesus.
Двинуться на позицию.
I think we can use the rope here. Or is there any other way around here?
Okay, coming.
If you move 50 meters south, you can. Go through an opening here. Southeast from here, so we don't go head on towards the enemy. Here's an opening in the fence. Let's use it. And we're in the cap zone. We're capping real fast.
Yep.
Any vehicle near?
Yep. Vehicle near. Yeah, the marker. Just past the marker. that direction.
I just say cover.
It's behind us, actually.
Just say cap and stay cover until we're capped. Somebody has the other side, to southwest, covered. The other corner.
You want the hook on this building so we can go up?
Yeah, I would like a grenadier at the top.
Roger.
Go.
East, 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 east. Shit. Is it down?
Hit him with a grenade.
One fucking MG.
God sniper. Damn.
Thank you. Close smoke up. Let's move a bit here. Thank you. Okay, so did we get that MG down?
It was an AI tank, we heard.
So he's still alive?
You're good to go.
Thank you. Eyes out northeast east then.
Where'd he go?
No,
one from the west.
Enemies down.
Take my kit down too. I can be revived.
Alright, I'm getting you guys.
Take I'm dead. Spawning in.
I can revive. Should I respawn here?
You can be revived or not?
I can be revived.
Okay, hold spawn then.
Revivable here?
Me.
You.
Yeah, me.
I'm the medic.
Meet magician, use the local, please.
Shall we?
Who's the medic?
You use the local.
Here, over here.
Local
over here.
Speech.
Yep. Yeah.
Okay.
Holy fuck, everyone's
I'm here, here.
You can do
was
it.
Was any other one did that?
Thanks.
We're starting towards our position.
Alright, everyone's glitched. Good luck.
Lightning head back.
Okay. Oh, come on, not again.
Yeah, he's down.
I'm dead.
Down. Enemy down.
Can't be revived.
Just one lane.
Southeast.
Let's meet up here and drop a rally here.
Head kit on me.
Rally here. If you're dead, that's spawning at kilo 7. We could use AT.
Vehicle is near, very near.
They're in train station cap.
Roger.
Should I revive?
Okay, everybody else, hold spawn. Well, actually, you can spawn in. But head to the mark and we will drop the rally point.
I'll try with the C4 stick if he shows up.
Oh. Somebody should spawn with an AT.
Spawning with AT?
It's just by the road over here. Bit more to the southeast. Squad 5 has, yeah, Squad 5 is down, they have infantry over there. Okay, we cannot drop a rally.
Why?
Because enemy is close.
Because enemy?
Enemy close, yes. Okay, we need to take that APC down first before we can get to those. That's a fucking tank! I didn't realize they had tanks.
I have it inside.
It's fucking close.
I'm gonna engage.
Don't shoot, that's a tank.
Oh, alright.
I got the C4, can I try it?
No, you need three of those C4s. At least. Just stay in cover until he moves. Oh, the fuck we're waiting here, we can go around him. Let's just get to the fucking mark.
Can't see anything in this fucking bush.
We can go there. Let's kill from south. Is he still there? No, I think he left, yeah.
Yeah. I can't get up. You can do it.
Do you even lift?
Here's an opening.
I don't believe it.
It's at east. Okay, we'll try a rally point here. Rally point's up. Just Dave.
Yes?
Spawn in at the rally.
Where are you?
Rifleman. Oh, enemy close here. Take position in these houses. They just attacked Squad 7 over there. There were Squad 7's guys on that marked house. They attacked from the eastern side. So they're coming on through the woods.
Before I died, I saw two squads, one with three members and one with around five. And we managed to kill two guys.
Right.
Yeah, why did he just kill me? He's down behind the house.
I took a shot as well. Can you use a medic?
I don't know.
They are on the hill southeast, 150.
Enemies at the smoke, more on the mountain.
I need a medic.
Guys, this is on the mountain and the smoke.
They're on the hill, 150.
Roger. 150.
Who needs it? Who needs the healing?
Me. First.
Oh,
me first.
Get in here.
Thank you.
There you go. Oh, yeah.
And that's it.
Medic.
Meat magician is just behind the wall southeast.
Who else needs it?
Give me your magic.
Meat magician seems like he could use some.
Your magic fluid.
The smoke is up towards the south.
Oh, what the fuck?
Southeast.
From the east.
He got me.
Southeast, 50 meters.
I'm sorry.
Why the other medic is not with us?
In front of you.
He told us we're not
cool. I saw kicking from the floor.
Yeah, hold on.
The pain. Ah, my med kit sticking into my carbs.
Coming up. follow me here, follow me here, here.
Enemy on my corpse, enemy on my corpse.
Okay, he's coming up the market.
Атакуем! Вперед! Вперед!
He's coming for you guys, be careful. Right where I'm standing.
Fuck, he coming. Actually, I'm still alive. Scratch that. I'm not dead. He's inside this fucking house.
Атакуем квадрат!
Lightning?
Yeah.
Can you fucking kill him?
Okay. He's down.
Udzane, why you are not healing us? Udzane.
There is a medikit inside this house. I could be revived.
Medic is fucked. We can't revive any of our bodies. Medic down. It's a team kill.
Oh shit.
Yeah, they're down. Fucking coming up. Okay, I'm spawning at kill 7. Too hard to get anyone up.
Should I still roll as anti-tank or can I change class?
Oh, if you want to change class, go ahead, but... Let's try one more time to clear that mark. If this fails, we will try something else.
I don't mind waiting, let's wait up and meet up.
Let's wait at meet's location here. That's an APC. Raccoon, can you take the AT?
Roger. Damn, I got team killed.
I'm trying to run up on here. Unavailable.
Okay, spawn at the FOP.
Just aim, do you have anybody there?
Okay, I got some. Enemy squad at the last position.
Roger.
Inside the house.
Whoa, southeast.
Can we? We can actually try to go here. Ah, oh, fucking got me. Here.
Somehow my grenades don't work. I don't explode.
Behind.
They're too hitting too close.
Alright.
I'm in the marker.
You got him? Use your revive here.
Yes.
Yep, he's dead.
Resign.
Survive, man.
Here, here, here. Medic, medic, medic.
Give me a second.
Okay, they're working on.
so we need to
move. Here.
I mean.
Tricker?
Yeah.
Try not to. Try.
Shit, I got taken out. I'll just. From south.
Roger. Was it a basic rifleman or?
Sanitar!
Good to go.
Thank you.
Ready?
Yep.
Yeah, let's get lined up. What's that?
Taking fire!
What happened?
Good team kill.
Can you be revived?
Yep, I can.
You here?
Where are you?
Here.
Я ранен!
I'm dying.
Нужна перевязка!
I'm dying.
Oh. What the fuck happened?
Rally points still unavailable. Fuck, we're taking too long.
What? Yeah, I'm dead then.
I got him. Take your part. You did it?
Yeah.
Yep.
That's spawning.
Я ранен! Нужна перевязка!
Yeah, we're going to pull back.
I'm revivable.
Okay, hold there. Try to get you up.
Ah, no, I just gave up.
We meet at the rally.
You can push W, can you? Okay, we will meet at the mark here. We'll try to go from the fucking hillside. We're trying to set up a rally at the mark, so we don't spawn yet. Rally's up. Oh, this time we will go through the mountainside. If we can get up there. Does anyone know we can get up here somewhere?
Not sure.
I guess we'll have to try.
Looks good.
This is looking good. Watch you guys mark here. let's continue south. Let's take it slow.
What?
Sniper shooting.
Where?
At that position.
Where?
I hear enemies talking. At this point. Hello.
No, you cannot hear.
Oh, alright, it's a teammate song.
Well, you cannot hear if they use this Camaros, then you can hear them. But no mumble talking. And let's check this high point here. So we'll have the best then.
There's an enemy fort at 255.
We need to get to the train station quickly.
Oh shoot, not this quickly though. Oh my gosh, I'm okay.
You can just
if you swerve to the right and... Oh really? Is that working? Yeah, we got vehicle sounds.
You can
sounds.
Just jump backwards.
We got vehicle sounds west.
There are enemies at the top, spawning in.
Oh yeah. We got enemy right
that?
In front of us. We got enemy vehicle right in front of us. That's a Jeep.
AT, get ready. Oh, he's
is
gone.
There a fob right here or something? What's up?
Oh, I see.
It's a Jeep, a Volkswagen, or no, it's a...
That's what? A Mercedes.
Yes.
Medic, I need you.
I'm not the medic anymore.
Here.
We need the medic?
We got him.
Oh shit, they lost.
Now we're taking
under fire, under fire.
North.
So let's go there. There's squad 1, they found an FOB there.
Cool.
And a full squad of full of enemies. Long Rush Road, double time. You're gonna need to take that, it'll be down. Should be near the mark.
What's near the mark?
Should be the FOB.
That FOB should be somewhere south, 20 meters.
It's in the number 10.
Roger.
I think. It's south.
Also, did you find the enemies? There was like 3-4 guys going north.
No, we came from the east. Yeah, friend, enemy armor is still north.
Any medic here?
The FOP should be south somewhere. Let's go find it.
Yeah, I'm looking around.
Let's go now.
Seriously? Where the fuck is it?
Anyone see my officer kit?
It's coming here!
I don't know where it is.
It's in the south now. Went
somebody
the
saw
road.
It?
No, I can hear it, but still.
The FOB?
He's talking about the tank.
Yeah.
Or whatever it is.
We're looking out for that FOB though. Okay, let's look around somewhere here. Okay, we need to be fast. If we don't find anything, we need to go to the apartments. I can see the lodger here. The tank is up the hill there. That's friendly tank?
No.
No what?
Not friendly, I guess.
The tank who is shooting is friendly, I think so. Okay, meet. If you wanna check the southwest, just go ahead. The other guys were heading to apartments. You wanna do that, meet?
Yeah, sure. I'm going.
Thank you. The other guys, we need to get to the camp, so.
Can I see four of these truck?
Yeah, sure. Why not? It's that close to their main. Why not?
One charge or two?
One. Per truck. Oh, enemy northwest of me. 50 meters. That's mark. Get into this T building.
I have additional armor. We have armor on the east side of apartments.
So they should be coming up somewhere northwest here.
Oh fuck, the tank! No feet!
I don't need to go to sleep.
Is anyone dead?
I'm dead and there is no enemy tank at the mark where I died.
I'm not sure where I died.
At the weaver where I exploded the enemy truck.
Okay.
I died there too.
Quite a surprise we have this first part we built still up.
GG.
Did we win? No? We should win.
We got 23 tickets left.
We might still win. We have more kills, 5 more kills. Oh, that's a negative. If they can cap it, we will definitely lose. Can you cap apartments completely?
Yep.
That just might be it. Okay guys, get to my location here.
It's capped.
Meet an Urzane. Let's drop a rally here.
I'm dead, I need fire.
Okay.
Close right behind me, left from the truck.
Huh? Which truck?
The truck under the apartments.
Okay. Urzane, where are you going?
I need to go around the fence right here.
There's an opening somewhere here. Okay, found it. Okay, to the mark, we'll drop a rally. Careful, this up.
Whoops.
Whoops.
Sorry, misfire.
No problem.
Yeah, enemy, we're here.
I don't think we have enough tickets to go at cabins, but we'll try.
It's a shame if we lose, because we did well.
Yeah, we fight for our asses off. It should be very tight match.
Enemy squad apartments.
Right. We just lost 10 tickets like that. A couple of seconds.
One ticket.
Very close.
Good game all for leader, everybody.
Oh.
Ah, so close.
11 tickets. 11.
It was a nice team. Thank you for playing. I'm heading out now.
Good night, everybody. Thanks for playing.
Nobody cares, man.
Ты будешь играть, но?
Не знаю, наверное, спать буду.
Любите печеньку.
Давай спокойной ночи.
Лебеди печенько.
Печенько, да, кушать.
Лебеди печенько. Сакмадико.
Go sleep.
Печенько.